What is up, guys? Alex TV back in the video. We're gonna be showing you how to fix controller drift with only three items: your controller, your Q-tip, any Q-tip, and 70% isopropyl. I think that's what I said. Alcohol. I don't know. Just this type. It could be from any brand, but make sure it's 70% and whatever this word says. So first of all, you're gonna want to take this and dip it inside. I already did it to make you guys save time. Please subscribe, please like the video. It'll make me so happy. If this works, please put a thumbs up. Yeah, so once you did that, it should turn green or whatever color your liquid is. And you're gonna wanna take your joystick that's drifting or both of them, and you're gonna wanna squeeze it right around like that. And you just keep doing it until like you feel like there's no more dust or anything. Don't use a tissue or napkin to clean it off, because then it will, like, not do the job. It has to like sink in, get around all those places, but it won't damage your controller because it is alcohol and evaporates in like a couple seconds. But you're gonna wanna take it, squeeze it, do it around there so much times, and then the other one if it works, and that's all you guys need to do. So I hope you enjoyed the video. Make sure to subscribe, please like, it'll make me so happy. And yeah, that's all you do, and we'll see you all in another video.